Tell me about your reaction to what happened in Texas.
To be honest, I can imagine the kind of comparison you can make between the Charlie Hebdo attack on January 7 and this event, but there is nothing to do. Yeah. No comparison. Absolutely no comparison possible. You have, as you said, a sort of anti-Islamic movement, right. You know, a very harsh movement against what you call the Islamization of the US. The problem of Charlie Hebdo is absolutely not the same. It was just a question of criticizing, you know, all the kind of religion and not Muslim people in particular or Catholic people. It has nothing to do with that, really.
We don't organize contests. We just do our work. We comment the news. When Mohammed jumped out of the news, we draw Mohammed. But if he didn't, we didn't. Mm-hmm. We don't.